Okay, I just got noise gate again, because again, last stream we had a bunch of all. Okay, so I just got noise gate. Last stream we got a bunch of audio issues, but now I just turned it off because I noticed an audio mixer that it won't even pick that up. Also, music is fire. It's so good. Hopefully my audio is fine. I am slightly louder than desktop, which I think is a good thing. It should be, it should be. So yeah, 1.18 Hardcore 2. I'm actually not even finished editing the first episode. And yeah, I plan on editing the entire series, which is gonna be a massive pain, but I think it'll be that much better. I think it'll be a pretty good part of my series. This is like some music that you'd see in Hytale, but Minecraft has, and it's just that good. Too bad Hytale isn't coming out anytime soon. Discord, I have a link in my about section for you to go to my Discord and then check it out. Check out my about section in Discord. I really don't like how my shield twitches like that, but what can you do? At this point, I'm just getting a lot more nitpicky about small details after seeing a lot more Hytale content, because I'm super hyped for Hytale now. Because I was following it since like 2018, but now that they are consistently updating it, so now they have like a bunch of updates and stuff, I'm now following it I'm now even more excited because of the updates. Hello, Andy. I've also watched other people's playthroughs, so I watched Chiquita's, I watched Illumina's speedruns. People are really a lot better than I am, so I want to get on my game here. I'm not going to, but like, I want to. Probably gonna need a bunch more food and torches. We have some torches actually. Sticks for those torches. It's fine, I can mine coal, but I need food. Sorry, but I need food. Okay, I'm kidding. This is probably going to be a really short stream, as I'm going to be heading off in a few. Okay. I guess I'll just not sprint or anything related to that, I guess. I don't. Let's grab a bunch of stairs, because I'm gonna build back up our slabs actually. May as well put these slabs to use. Gonna be a huge mining tunnel. Oop. Clicking noises. Again, my audio mixer is being weird. Think it was today, we had like three tests. We had a French test, we had a math unit test, and we had a. So French, math, and history tests today. So today was a pretty exciting day, considering we were all doing a bunch of stuff worth a bunch of marks. The math unit test was by far the most difficult one. I think I still got it though. I passed every single one. Maybe not the history one. I think for the history one, I got at least 10%. How deep are we? Oh, okay. I doubt that. Since I'm doing a three block the tunnel down, I don't even know why I'm doing this, but I guess it'll look cooler. I'm definitely gonna use up every single pickaxe before I get all the way down to Y negative 64, so this is not gonna be that much of a fun process. And I'm not even running into any ores yet. Like, I'm not running into graphite, calcite, diorite, or gravel. It's like, what? I'm not running into any of those, and those are like really common. I don't know if there's a bug or not, because I've been. Surely after this much height, I'd be able to find something. Or this much ground covered, but apparently not. Not yet. That my brightness always changes for some reason. It's weird. I'll light that up later. I'll light it up now. I don't care. There we go. Alright. The sound effects are that much better. Caves and oh no wait, Andy, what? Is that them or are they not taking damage for from the lane? Oh no. Oh damn. I heard it but I didn't know what happened there for a second. Andy, no. I didn't know that they could teleport out of boats. I should have put a roof over them or something. Oh man. But what's if I break a sign with glow? Okay, it just wastes the glow. Okay. That's kind of whack. I'll just slap these away here. Oh, he died. No. Andy, no. Okay. I'm gonna turn down my volume slightly, so that way it sort of falls along with desktop, but then I can make it, but then when I speak it goes, but then when I, oh yeah, it also sounds a lot better like this. Okay. I can't explain it, whatever. Light. Is it client light? Okay, block. So, this is the lowest, because this one is 4. This one is 2, and then this one goes back up to 3. So this is like the lowest one, but nothing's going to be spawning there. So since it needs Y light of 0. Not too early, whatever. What's our wire right now? Okay, 126. Those are 20 blocks. We're gonna completely stop mining when we find a cave. When we find a cave, we light that up, then we reap it of its resources, and then we continue that cycle. Find a cave, take its resources, keep mining. Find a cave, take its resources, keep mining. But the thing is, finding a cave, take its resources, then move back, then keep on mining. Can't believe that we already used a bunch of pickaxes already. We're not even halfway done. was wondering what the stream was gonna look like, because I thought it was Minecraft Hardcore instead of 1.18 Minecraft Hardcore for a second. I don't know why I'm even worrying about that. I can change that anytime, and when I re-upload it, it should, I'll change it anyway, so. Down 40 blocks basically from when we started. Not too big, not too small. Used up like 3 pickaxes. That's not good. We theoretically should be able to make those back though. Like, we mined a few iron. Why can I hear a cow from all the way down here? Is, am I, if I mine up from here, am I basically on the surface of the thing? Because we were all the way at the top of that hill. So, not only are we mining all the way down from that hill, we're also mining down even further down to get down to caves and such. Torches. Here we go. Should I risk it? That I see that there's a skeleton, a creeper, and there's a clay block. I don't have a bow. Creeper get behind me there. Like, I knew this was a pretty good risk anyway. I expected for the creeper to explode, so I would have been able to deal with it. Then I'll just pick off the skeleton. I did not expect the zombies, but I would have been able to kill them. But this creeper, there were 3? Because one walked, this one exploded here, so I was focused on deterring that explosion using the water and my shield, but then another one walked behind me, blew me up, and then there's another one And then there's moss stuff. Very interesting. I think it's called a lush cave. Oh man. Wish I would be able to interact with it, but unfortunately not. Ooh, this looks really nice. This is actually a pretty nice cave. Wow. I'm not even sad or mad or anything. This is genuinely a really cool place. Where am I? This is negative 64 here. So this is the lowest point that you can go. And now that's just bedrock. 65. You can still see like the regular generation of like these noodle-like caves. Of course, these are better, like these larger open ones are a lot better and a lot more common. How are there so many of them? I thought they changed them so they won't be able to spawn too much, because these things produce light. There's gonna be these which prevent more mobs spawning, but and yet they still spawn in such large capacities. Insane. Well, I suppose this marks the end of the series already. We've been streaming for 20 minutes. Oh, there's even a mine shaft here. Lush mine shaft. Where's its supports? Well, it's connected to the ceiling. I thought it had like logs or whatever. I'm looking for like that flowering azalea that goes on the ceiling or whatever. It looks like a flower. There it is. That's where the particles are coming from, right? They're 4 pixels. The firefly has less pixels than this. And yet the star, see if I go all the way back up here. Oh, I thought I'd just float back up to the surface, but I guess that doesn't happen. You can see that stars are 1 pixel. So firefly is 2 pixels, the regular particles from like the azalea is 4 pixels, and stars are 1 pixel. So this might be like the smallest thing in the game. Should we continue, but this time no longer make it hardcore and just make it a regular survival world? Yeah, that's more so cheating, and it breaks the rule and the whole premise of hardcore mode, I'm not gonna lie. I have the option to. We're gonna miss you. We're gonna miss you. Stream. If you enjoyed the 20 minutes that we have played today, be sure to check out my about section, go to my other social links. I have a YouTube which you can go to, watch some content there. This is gonna be my private world. I'm not gonna re-upload any of this. I'm just gonna play on this regularly by myself. There's actually a data pack, but it's for 1.17. It's called the JoJo cubed Minecraft data pack. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna export this stream, and I'm gonna export the other stream. I'll cancel the Minecraft.